Hi there. I'm magical. And this journal is called Just Observing is Magic. Let's prove it together. It's a part of the O series on observation and vision and stuff. It was written June 4th, 2010, the first of that day, which was a nine water or offering Mayan day. So, here we go. Good morning, dear ones. Oh, what a bright, shining day it is, too, with the radiant sun streaming in through the faceted crystal in the east window here. What a wonder! What a display of the small glory of light it does make. For in all its wonderful, bright, and colorful showing, it is but the merest reflection of the real light that I am, that you are, that life is. Our hologram we call cosmos is a reflection, but a grand and lovely reflection of what we'll later call real life or reality. We're coming more into that now in our expanding abilities to see and to perceive this inner light radiance, the wonder of life. All our senses are expanding, seeming to acquire wider and broader ranges of perception from one day to the next. Ah, but have you perceived this? Well, have you been looking? Did you know it was possible that this was happening to and for others, your friends, kin, and all life? Well, if not, then chances are good you're in mind with your nose to the grindstone of this artificial prison camp they'd like to call life. The Illuminati, that is. We exist to enrich and serve them. That's their perspective. But what perspective is yours? How much of their way, of their story, have you fallen for? It's a bit like picking burrs from your hair off your pet. It takes both time and persistence to see it. That's where little birdie comes in, lends a hand. Links in the transcript if you haven't watched that journal yet and received your own little birdie as friend. Observing is what's called for to start. Just that. Nothing more. If you act before you're ready, then a fool you have made of yourself, pretty sure. Just settle back down into heart space, my dears. There. Now, take a deep breath, maybe more. The mind owns the rat race. You'll not find that in here anywhere. Just peace and contentment. No matter what the scene out there may show, doesn't matter at all. Now, to the extent that you resist that, you're locked in the mind, for it's mind who resists, and not you, that's for sure. It's mind losing kingdom, losing power, losing bright ability to reign, and it doesn't like that. Well, would you in its place? Now, settle back in chest, enter real kingdom, best one for sure, that of heart, where you reign, not the mind, nor anyone, anything other than light, if that's your choice. I'll refer people back to, again and again, the raw basics, for until we get unprogrammed, until we get facts we can use in the restructure of self, we're a mess. Can't be helped. That's okay. Just what is. And it never pays, though you'd think we don't know that, to fight with what is. Eckhart Tolle's the best one, or one of them, speaking of this, of acceptance, making peace with the clear facts of life, of what is. I'll link you to his Findhorn lecture he gave in Bright Scotland a few years ago, It's a long one, so reserve some long time for parts 1, 2, and 3. You'll enjoy. Even better, you've got the secret yourself, so you know how to listen from heart, and that's best. How amazed you will be if you've listened before and now take up your place in that bright, shining face, the one with great, big, huge ears in your chest. Follow link, then you'll know. Everything's better, not with Coke, but from heart space, my dears. The controllers, those dark overlords who stay so well hidden, have even done their best to co-opt the very language right away from us, having us hear their commercializing with each innocent phrase full of light. What a mess. But we've let it get to this place, so no blame. Not one bit. No, not a crumb. And as some of you found, when in heart, there's no blame anywhere. All around is such peace, such bliss, such love to be found. This is powerful key, for if you use it, you'll immediately see how, when blame is arising, what clear signal bell it does ring. Tells the master, that's you, to come back to the heart. So, refinement we're after, but most of it's covered by setting intent. Only that has such power, it will turn lives around double quick. So the baseline, the basics are to look to will and intent. Follow these. Just